Grade 9 Physics, Chapter Work and Energy, Module 1. Objectives: to define work, to derive the unit and formula of work done, to classify work as positive work, negative work and zero work, to solve problems related to work done. Work and energy. In this chapter, we will now study that whenever a force makes a body move, then work is said to be done. For doing work, energy is required. When work is done, an equal amount of energy is used up. Now, let us discuss about work. In ordinary language, the word work means almost any physical or mental activity. But in physics, it has only one meaning. Work is done when a force produces motion. For example, when an engine moves a train along a railway line, it is said to be doing work. Or a horse pulling the car is also doing work. The work done by a force on a body depends on two factors: magnitude of the force, distance through which the body moves. Work done in moving a body is equal to the product of force exerted on the body and the distance moved by the body in the direction of force. That is, work is equal to force into distance moved in the direction of force. But usually we write work done is equal to force into distance, or W is equal to F into S, or work done is equal to force into displacement, which is also W is equal to F into S. Unit of work. The unit of work is Newton meter. The unit is also called joule. When a force of 1 Newton moves a body through a distance of 1 meter in its own direction, then the work done is known as 1 joule. 1 joule is equal to 1 Newton meter. Work done against gravity. Whenever work is done against gravity, the amount of work done is equal to the product of weight of the body and the vertical distance through which the body is lifted. That is, W is equal to mgh. The work done by a force can be positive, negative or zero. Work done is positive when a force acts in the direction of motion of the body. Example, the force of kick acts in the direction of motion of football. Work done is negative when a force acts opposite to the direction of motion of a body. Example, the force of friction acts opposite to the direction of motion of football. Work done is zero when a force acts at right angles to the direction of motion of the body. The force of gravity of Earth acts on the satellite at right angles to the direction of motion of the satellite. So, work done by the force of gravity of Earth is zero. Now, let us do a problem. The question is, a car having mass of 1000 kg and travelling at 30 meter per second stops at a distance of 50 meter decelerating uniformly. What is the force exerted on it by the brakes? what is the work done by the brakes. In order to calculate the force, we have to find out the acceleration first. For that, we have u is equal to 30 meter per second. The final velocity, v is equal to 0. A, acceleration, we have to find the value of acceleration. And the distance traveled is 50 meters. We know that v square is equal to u square plus 2as, the third equation of motion. By substituting the values in the equation, we get 0 square is equal to 30 square plus 2 into a into s. By rearranging, we get 100a is equal to minus 900, or a is equal to minus 900 by 100. Again, a is equal to minus 9 meter per second square. The value of acceleration is negative. That means it is decelerating. Now, we have to find the force exerted by the brakes on the car, which can be calculated by the formula F is equal to ma. We have mass of the car is equal to 1000 kilogram. Acceleration is equal to minus 9 meter per second square. F is equal to 1000 into minus 9, that is minus 9000 newton. Thus, the force exerted by the brakes on the car is 9000 newtons. The negative sign shows that it is a retarding force. The work done can be calculated by using the relation Fw is equal to F into S, or W is equal to 9000 into 50. So, the work done is equal to 4,50,000 joules. In this module, you have learned about work done, unit of work done, formula of work done, and types of work done.